Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine label hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 081-568-6646, or in Southern Ireland, in fact, on 1-677-071.
From the producer of Ticks, the director of Return of the Living Dead 3, and the special effects genius responsible for A Nightmare on Elm Street 4, comes a new skin-crawling dimension in terror. Bugs.
This would make a great story.
A journalist on the trail of a bizarre death.
Continue to investigate the bizarre suicide.
She was my daughter. But now you've come to take her place.
A trail that will lead to her worst nightmare. Bugs. They'll infest your house. They'll infest your mind.
You need a light to feed your fears.
Bring us the boy.
No!
You have to, or the fire will destroy you.
They'll infest your body.
No! Kill the man. Become a whole woman.
Prepare to give birth to your fears. Don't be afraid. They're only bugs.
Again, I can feel it.
Abducted by the unknown.
No, no! Ready for that!
His only hope, find someone to believe him.
Special Agent Fox Mulder. Look, I want to try to help you.
In a feature like X-File.
How could you ever know what Duane Barry's been through? The government knows about it, you know. They're even in on it sometimes.
They're not taking me again. You got it? They can take somebody else!
For Agent Fox Mulder, the race is on to stop Duane Barry.
Mulder!
Before he finds someone to take his place.
Where is she? There they are! They'll tell you where she is!
Abduction. The truth is out there. Coming soon to home video.
Listen to the advice of your bigger, wiser, and more experienced brother. I have a theory. Man is like a banana. Strong and firm. And he's protected by his all-important shield. But when a woman comes along, you know, she sees this bright beast and she wants it.
Come on, Jack. Kiss me.
But she's not happy with it the way it is.
Ooh, I remember the days when you used to say, I'll never be too tired for sex.
So she starts to peel away the all-important shield. First, she wants to see your romantic side.
You've never been in love, have you?
Then she wants to see your passionate side.
And remember, I'm Catholic. I shouldn't be doing this in the first place.
Then she wants to see your soft, caring, feminine side.
Friendship.
Yeah.
Not love.
No. And she keeps peeling and peeling until you're left there, buck naked, blowing in the wind.
Hey, I don't need any new ideas, all right? I'm confused enough already.
The Brothers McMullen. Jack.
You think Jack would ever have an affair?
Mm-hmm.
No way, no how.
Patrick.
I think I'm going to hell.
Why are you going to hell this time?
Barry.
I'm convinced I'll never have enough interest in any one woman that I'd be willing to give up the joys of bachelorhood.
The New York Times calls The Brothers McMullen a terrific, crowd-pleasing comedy, a triumph.
Oh, I love you!
The Los Angeles Times calls it romantic, charming, and engaging.
You know, when you find your true companion...
Stop right there, please. Yeah.
The Brothers McMullen.
Just when things are starting to happen for me, I gotta go fall in love.
Winner Best Picture of the 1995 Sundance Film Festival.
It's only the smallest shaft of light, but it's all you've got. All you've got to distinguish one day from another. All you've got to remind you that the world still exists. All you've got to keep you from losing your mind. The motion picture, inspired by the true story of Henry Young. He was the only man strong enough to survive 3 years of solitary confinement at Alcatraz. And his lawyer was the only man brave enough.
His case is much more about you than him. He has no future.
To take on the brutal system that kept him there. Christian Slater.
Are you, Mr. Young, guilty of the murder of Rufus McCain?
Kevin Bacon.
I was a weapon. But I ain't no killer.
And Gary Oldman.
For every action, there is a definite and distinct reaction.
One broke the silence. The other broke the system.
I point to the associate warden, Mr. Glenn, the warden, Mr. Humpson, and the institution known as Alcatraz, and say, I accuse Alcatraz of the torture of Henry Young.
Murder in the first.